Trufan, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how we can soak our diaper polymer in indicator solution and then use it to determine whether a chemical is acidic, basic, or neutral. So for the experiment, we're going to start with some equipment. We'll need some pipettes. We'll need a scale. A beaker. It doesn't have to be very large, but a 250 milliliter would be the ideal size. We'll use a graduated cylinder to get approximately 50 milliliters of the indicator solution. We'll need a spatula or a spoon to transfer our solid state indicator. And then I'm going to use a piece of white paper, and I placed a petri dish on top of it, but you can also use a white plate and that will work just fine. On the chemical side, we're going to need our diaper polymer. We'll need our indicator solution. We're going to use some baking soda solution, some vinegar, and some lemon juice. So let's get started. To begin, we're going to turn on our scale, place the beaker on top of it, tear it, and add the diaper polymer, or sodium polyacrylate. I added 0.36 grams. With that, I can set my scale to the side. Next, I am going to measure approximately 50 milliliters of the indicator solution. And if there are bubbles, we have to wait for them to dissipate. We have 49.0 milliliters of indicator solution. Now we combine the two. And from here, we swirl until we get a gel. This time it will be colored. Now that we have a fairly solid gel, we're going to place our petri dish on the white piece of paper. This will allow us to see what color we're observing. And then either using a spoon or a spatula, we will transfer 3 mounds of the indicator separated from each other. And then to each mound, we're going to add a drop of our chemical. First, I'm going to add a drop of the lemon juice. And if that doesn't cause a color change, I can add a couple more drops. And now we can see we have achieved a color change. Let's try again with the vinegar. It's a little slower, but we can start seeing a color change here as well. Finally, we're going to add some saturated baking soda solution to the third one. It is already changing colors a little bit, but if it's still not clear, we can add more. And to remind ourselves what we started with, we can always add a little bit of the original indicator soaked polymer in the middle, and we can see the difference.